It's recording now.
Two, three.
Just give and take.
That's on me!
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Oh no, what happened?
I pulled my cap.
Oh fuck.
Yeah. Stretching it in the
water. I pulled it. It doesn't feel like I pulled it before. I mean, there's a lot of water. So it's not there yet.
It's a little strange.
Yeah.
Take it easy.
How was your game?
It was really good.
Nice.
Well, imagine that.
Yeah, it was good. Play with the two. I don't know if you saw, but
the girl, she's really good. Ping pong player.
Did you guys win?
Yeah.
Oh, we destroyed them.
No. It was we pickled them.
Oh, yeah, we pickled them.
We thought, we were like, oh, these guys are so good. But they were. It's just, I think.
No, but like, they were.
No. Just like, not against us, I think. Yeah. We're really good at getting the lobs, but we're both people that hit really low. So
like, they're good at getting it, they just, they play the eyes. It's pretty easy for us to, like, control the
people. Yeah.
But also,
we aced them. Yeah, we aced them. Or he aced them. He was, like, insane.
The first one you had against me?
That was, okay, I didn't, that was my bad. I didn't.
No, that was sick.
It's all luck.
No, that was sick, though, dude. Yeah, it was like, right on the line. No, you gotta believe that that's all skill. Like, don't attribute it to luck. Yeah. Sometimes a little bit, but like, you hit it like
this. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. We're
hitting the most insane serve. Sorry! I'm sorry!
I'm sorry!
I'm like, don't apologize, bro.
Unless you do.
I think it's like 50% of the time I'll hit it, 50% of the time it's goes straight out. So it's like.
Yeah, but I mean, probably. Right?
Unless you're like balancing it with a throw thing?
What a
like
nice
a beginner serve. Can never serve like
that's fair.
You know, no matter how lucky you are. Right? Yeah, it's still time. It's still time.
Thank you.
Yeah, I got you. I'm gonna show up to your tournament and type you
out. Oh, hell yeah.
Don't apologize! You're the fucking best!
Hell yeah. Thank you. I have a little, like, sign.
Let's go, Derek.
I think I was, like, the face cut out of you.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, bro, it's really fun playing outside.
It's nice, man. Yeah.
Good vibes. Like, outside is way better, way more consistent here.
I think it's just the outside is more. Yeah, it's really different.
And the lines are so good. I'm actually serious.
Okay, yeah. I think my problem is when I'm in the class, I can't really tell if it's in or out. I don't know. Also, if I use like the X40, it's really hard for me to tell. Like, where the ball is, I don't know why, it's good point.
It's pretty cool. I feel like it's a bit easier when it's on your side. Yeah. When it's on the other side, you're like, half of them like, oh, that's it, no.
It's like 10 lines.
Yeah, it's like hard. That's why I just don't know for sure. I just
I can't see over the net, so I just wait for whoever I'm playing with.
friend in the future, bro.
Kind of have a feel for like the decent brand,
yeah.
But like when it comes to the actual paddle, I'm just like,
yeah, it's hard to tell like what it's good for and stuff.
Yeah.
What kind of paddle are you looking for?
I mean, what do you think like fits my playstyle the best? I mean, probably power paddle trail.
What do you want to?
But I want like, I mean, any kind of like that's gonna be better for like, compared to this.
Yeah.
So,
I mean, did you like this? How did you feel about
this? Yeah, it felt really good. I just don't know how. I'm referencing to this.
I see.
So maybe at the end I'll try to little, like, maybe if I can actually like swing through.
Yeah.
And anything else, kind of just like.
He's down.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'll stand over there.
Camera, yeah. Like, okay, so like Jewel, right?
Yeah.
This is the one that
Jewel has.
Or Joe.
Who's Joe?
That's a good price.
Yeah.
I think that's a really decent paddle. It's like it's hard to, it's a bit harder to control, but I think depends on what the 16 millimeters is good. Yeah, the thickness. So the thinner it is, the more power you have, the less control you have. And also the faster it is, you're able to move your hands the thinner it is. But your sweet spot gets smaller.
What's the middle spot?
16? No. Well, it's just between 16 and 14. So this one's 16. No, this is what I have. This is the exact paddle I have. Yeah, this is the same paddle, just different color. This is just one of the color ranges.
Dude, what are the ones at the blue?
From 6-0?
Oh, new. Oh, yeah.